this is hilarious. Yes, yes.
That is the last photo in my camera roll.
And then this is the photo in my camera roll. I'm AJ.
That's AJ, and I'm Curtis.
And we're going to be playing Celebrity Phone Unlocked with Closer Magazine. Are we on WhatsApp or are we on normal messages here, guys?
Oh, yeah, good question. We will go WhatsApp.
We'll go WhatsApp. And actually, as fun as I've been, we've been going out. We went to Fright Night last night, but my mum sent me a reminder to pay my tax bill. That is as fun as it got today. It's really kind of sad and quite painful.
My last message I sent was actually to...
is it the one you sent to me this morning and wrecked my whole day?
No, I didn't wreck your whole day, no. I accidentally sent him only half of a confirmation email to pick up some earphones.
So I went, went to the confirmation, got to the guy. I was like, here's confirmation. He was like, only two of the items, or five items should be there here. Then he sent me the next confirmation to say, they won't be here till after 9 a.m. So then I have to come back and, I could have killed him this morning. I could have.
Oh, my most used app, I'm going to have to say, is... It's either WhatsApp, because we do so much messaging to do with work or stuff, or it's YouTube.
Oh, okay. My most used app, I would have to say, is Instagram. Even though recently love Twitter. I feel like I'm getting into the Twitter thing. I had it all along, never really used it, but now I feel like I kind of understand what Twitter's about. It's only taken me like 10 years.
See, now, I only really use Instagram. I post my picture each day that I try and post, but I only use it then. I don't use it for the rest of the day and looking through it all the time. It'd be YouTube, I'd be honest.
He'll sit on YouTube and there'll be like random videos, like just all over the place. Or mountain biking videos.
Mountain biking, yeah. Extreme sports, stuff like that.
Oh, the most active WhatsApp group. We've got a WhatsApp group, which is myself, Curtis, and our agent. And we literally, we stay on there. We are kind of firing things all the time.
And the name of that group is AJ and Curtis. That's literally what the name of that group is.
But it's got a nice it hasn't even got a photo. It's a photoless group. Obviously, at the moment, talking about our tour, AJ and Curtis Big Night Out, which is coming out later next year, and podcast, which is really exciting.
The thing is, these are all of our top chats as well. It's AJ and Curtis Big Night Out is a top chat. AJ versus Curtis, which is our podcast, is the second top
There's
chat.
There's just lots of AJ and Curtis.
AJ and Curtis, which is our chat with our agent. Oh. They're all our chats.
Oh, well, as I said, my last message I received from Mum was just reminding to do all the accounts and to make sure everything is on time and not to miss anything.
And my last message was...
I'm intrigued on this one.
Actually, it was dinner with our financial advisor on Monday. That was my last message. And then I put, AJ is driving, so speak to him, Mum.
Our mum, as though she's not our manager or anything, she keeps on top of everything to make sure we do all of our deadlines on time. And I think without her, we would probably be all over the place.
Yeah, she's got that memory which remembers everything to do with
work. No, she just remembers things unlike you.
What? You can't talk.
I set reminders like on reminders. I'm like a reminder for a week and then a reminder for a day.
I'm not even going down this road. After this, we're having a conversation, boy.
The last photo I liked on Instagram.
Hold that thought, yeah. How did you find out what photo you find?
Oh, I know what it is. I liked a photo because last night we went out to Thought Park Fright Night and I liked a photo of one of my fan pages. Got, you know, like the pap shots? Where you're stood in front of the things and I'm like holding Abby and I'm like with my scared face and she's all like pretty and happy and I just look like I'm a bit deranged.
I've not been on Instagram today, so I'm actually not too sure. So, oh no, that photo of you. It was the first thing that I saw this morning when I went on my phone.
You and liked then, a photo of me.
And then I actually looked and thought, please say a fan page has posted one of me, and I couldn't find one. I don't think I can show that. No. Last photo in my camera roll.
It's multiple photos of myself.
It's your face. Can I show
it? This is hilarious. Yes, yes.
That is the last photo in my camera roll.
And then this is the photo in my camera roll. So I'm...
Oh, that is as well. And the one before it is AJ. And the one before that is AJ as well.
Not vain at all, guys. But it's to do with our calendar we've got coming out. That's why, just to clarify, that Kurt's got that photo. And
it's because I have my photos linked to the WhatsApp
group. Oh, you should not do that.
So if you send it in there, it goes to my photos. And it is a nightmare.
No, you have to remove that just in case.
Oh, right. Okay. So listen here. My phone background is the same phone background forever. It's always been my nan and granddad. It's except for I've just got a new iPhone.
No. Wait. He's just had an iPhone for like 3 or 4 months.
No, only 2 months. So it's that. It's the iPhone background.
How sad is that? That's a very sad person. I've obviously got my girlfriend Abby, so I'm very happy.
But the reason being, let me explain that, because I've actually didn't have.
And it's home, look, lock screen as well.
All of it, it's all the same. That's the thing. But it's because I didn't have all of them photos on this phone, because I had a Samsung before, so therefore.
Oh, don't give me this. It's not hard to go settings, screen.
I know, but yeah, just
lazy. Lazy.
I'm making excuses. I'm saucy. Here we go. Let's have a look. My Instagram favorite post, I'm going to have to say.
Because I feel a bit blues today. I feel like the sun is out, but it's still raining. So I'm going to go at the moment. My favorite is like a holiday photo on the jet ski with Abby. I don't know if you can properly see, but Abby is taking control on the jet ski and I'm just a passenger. And I feel like I want the sun.
Mine's my nan. Because I don't have that many photos of her on my Instagram and stuff, because we only get to see her a couple of times, because obviously we're living in London now. So whenever I do go down, I always get a photo with my nan and my granddad, and I'll stick it on Instagram, and they're my favorite ones. Because it's a memory.
In lockdown, we didn't go visit them to keep them safe. So we didn't want to take any risks or unnecessary risks. Very boring, I know, very simple. Ooh, I don't know, actually.
I wonder what the last message I sent was as well, actually. We'll add that in.
I put, we'll be back in 5. I put, actually, it was really cute because she came to the photo shoot and we had to leave at like 7 a.m. and we were there till like 6 p.m. doing photos all day. And I put, thank you for coming today. It means a lot to me. She put love heart back. And I said, I'll be back in 5 minutes.
And mine was, does AJ want one? I don't even know what that was for.
It is actually that. What's that?
Does AJ... I don't know what that was even for. Does AJ want one?
Does AJ want one? What did I want?
I don't know. She must have shouted something to me and then I've just messaged her that.
That's weird.
I don't know. Yeah.
Was it a present?
I don't know. Your birthday is coming up.
Better be a present.
November the 5th, bonfire night. Guys, if you want to watch the best show out there, AJ and Curtis, Big Night Out, it's variety, it's got entertainment, it's got singing, it's got dancing, it's got games. Every single show, there will be somebody walking away with, I want to say a life-changing prize, but we're going to say a week-changing prize. It's going to be incredible. You do not want to miss out.
And that'll be next year from September to October, and tickets will be on sale, I think, when this comes out. But no, thank you very much, guys. It's been AJ and
Curtis.
I
just put my thumbs up.
And we've been playing Celebrity Phone Unlocked with Closer Online.
Thank you guys and see you later.
Bye.